How's Peyton doing?
He's doing really well. He's working in Fremont at camp.
Oh, really?
And then I'll go back to school. If you can believe it, he put on 5 pounds.
That's ridiculous.
125 pounds.
Our family has a hard time with Toledo.
I don't. Like, it seems like my metabolism slows down as soon as wrestling season starts.
It might.
Because I cut from 18 to 3 easy, like a month before wrestling season started.
Yeah. And then now I'm having a hard time keeping it.
Through.
Well, the reason is because you're still growing.
Yeah.